Hi, this is flower look like mosaic knitting. This is like two colors. Cast on multiple of 10. White is a light color, and I use this for dark color. Row one. Slip one. Knit two. Noisy from kitchen. Slip two, knit one, slip two, knit two, and repeat. Slip, knit two, slip two, knit one, slip two, knit two. Row two, wrong side, or even number of row, wrong side. I put this stitch the same color as yarn color. And I slip the other color. Slip the white pearl. The dark color was coffee brown. That's row two done. Row three, knit five, change color. Knit five. Slip one, knit four, and repeat and knit five. And slip one, knit four. Row four. About slip knit row five, row five knit one. Slip two, knit five, slip two, knit one, repeat, slip two, knit five, slip two. 6. Row 7. Repeat. S. K. S. K. S. K. Two. Row 8. Row 9. K3, and then S K. S1 K3 S1 K S K3 S K S K3. Rule 10. Row 12. Row 13. Three. Need to18. Twenty-one, 23. 2 need to sleep 2 need 2 need 3 2 need 1 is 2 need 2 23 S change color S K S S K S K 5 S K S K S K 5 24, 25, K, S, K3, S, K3. S, K, S, K3, S, K3, S, 26. SK9. K2 S2 KS KS2 K1 K2 S2 KS KS2 K30. S8 and then SKS another 8. This is the last row. Little flower-like pattern. This is a chunky one. This is slim. Thank you for watching.